Table at the back of the room for those of you who'd like to get it. If you can't buy it tonight but you still like it, you can go to the enid.co.uk. Don't go to the enid.com because someone very unpleasant is cyber squatting on there and bootlegging the Enid's catalogue. He's a very naughty man and he used to be my friend. And, you know, when friends fall out, it's not simple. So there we are. The story of my life, friendship. Well, it's a two-way street, friendship is. What else do I have to say? Have I mentioned everything? Yes, I think I have. But I'd actually like to... What I'm going to say is that we're not finishing very soon, but there are going to be no more breaks in the music. So I'm going to take this opportunity now to introduce to you, those who don't already know, this marvellous incarnation of the Enid, which just found me festering away on my own and sort of arrived on my doorstep. I'll start with our latest and newest and youngest Enid person, Nick Willis on percussion and bass. My newest friend. Woo! Now we come to my oldest friend, who's been with me on this long journey, one way or another, off and on, since the very beginning. And he is the finest of all of the Enid drummers, and he's now here for the end game, whatever that may entail. Right? I introduce you to everybody, Dave Storey on drums. Now I introduce you to someone who has become one of my dearest friends, who very unexpectedly decided to take on the role of guitar in this band when he was, he still is a very young man, but he was a lot younger then. All right? Without Jason, this incarnation of the Enid would never have happened, and he is just what the doctor ordered for me. Jason Ducker. Now I come to my closest friend, which is someone who is somebody who has made the most enormous creative contribution to Journey's End. He's written all the lyrics, he's written a great deal of the melodies, he's seen me on my way to making my contribution, he helps me, he's kept my life together, he's accidentally... We're not an item or anything, just in case. But, just in case he does sort of start. No, that is not the case. But he is the dearest brother, if you like, I have ever had. And he has looked after me, and he has made the most tremendous contribution. And when you hear the soundtrack from the DVD that is coming shortly from the Town Hall in Birmingham that we played this year, you will know what I mean. Everybody, this is Max Reed. Thank you. And now we will return to 1976 from the music from In the Region of the Summer Stars. And that CD, for the first time in 30 years, in its all its glory, is now available, and you can get that here, and you can buy that from the Enid shop. They're the only places you can get it at the moment, until EMI are going to distribute it, I think, later on towards the end of the year, in the region and Airy Fairy, but at the moment, you can only get them through the Enid. Okay, yes, so here we go.